is the book and the hadith, they expressly state that the Muslims are permitted to take the non-Muslims to kufar, women and children as sex slaves, as an act of jihad. Yes, it does. Let's not...
Excuse them by Shias. I'm not a Shia.
Shia and Sunni following the same book.
Thank you, Jayda. Thank you. I heard you out. I understand. I understand every single one of you guys concerned. Yeah. You see terrorist attacks. Yes, a lot of them have been Muslims. My issue is this.